Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya. So today I'm going to tell about TS EMCET examination that is going to be conducted in this year of 2020. So let us quickly get into these details. But before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. So friends, I hope you all know that TS EMCET examination is upcoming for this year. So let us know all the examination details, examination pattern and syllabus and everything. So firstly, coming into the exam details, the TS EMCET full form is Telangana State Engineering, Agriculture and Medical Common Entrance Test. And this is organized by Jawaharlal Nehru Technology University belonging to Hyderabad. And this is state level of examination and it is conducted only in the Telangana state and even APMCET in only Andhra Pradesh state. This is offering UG courses in engineering, agriculture and medical. So medical in the cases, it is like BVSC, that is Bachelor of Veterinary Sciences, Horticulture, Animal Husbandry, Floriculture and others. So online application form, so you can apply your application only through the online. So you can get this link that we provide in our video description. So you can follow the link and know all the details. So coming to the important dates, these are announced dates. So for the online application form, it is going to release from 3rd week of March 2020 and the last date of an application with late fees is 3rd week of April 2020 and application correction window. So if you make any mistakes in your application form, you can start correction and that is from 3rd to 4th week of April 2020. So between these weeks, you can correct your application form details. And the last date of application submission with rupees 500 late fees, 4th week of April 2020. And last date of application submission with rupees 1000 is last week of April 2020 and last date of application submission with 5000 late fees first week of May 2020 and the last date of application submission with rupees 10,000 late fee is second week of May 2020. So there are different chances if you're not applying or paying your fees before the date. So this is from April to May. So coming to availability of admit card, so you can download your admit cards between 1st to 2nd week of May 2020 and the examination will be conducting for the engineering on 4th, 5th, 7th and 8th May 2020 and the agriculture is on 9th and 11th May 2020. So these are the important days and follow and make your timetable according to these days and practice and read thoroughly all the subjects. Now coming to the examination pattern. So for one question, one mark will be given. So there is no negative marking unlike the NEET and AIMS examination. So coming to the subjects in engineering, there will be mathematics, physics and chemistry. So mathematics will contain 80 questions. Physics will contain 40 questions. Chemistry will contain 40 questions. So on the whole, 160 questions and similarly 160 marks. And for the agriculture, botany 40 questions, zoology 40 questions, chemistry 40, physics 40. So on the whole, totally 160 questions and marks are also 160 only. And coming to the duration for both the engineering and along with that agriculture, it is 3 hours of duration. So guys, coming to the eligibility details, for the general and other bio classes, the eligibility should be like 55% of aggregation in your intermediate score. And for the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes, it is minimum of aggregation, that is 50%. So guys, these are all the details about this TS EMCET examination. If you have any queries, you can follow the link that we provide in our video description. If you like this video, please raise a thumbs up, share with your friends and also all the best for your examination. Thank you for watching.